Yeah. My name is E-Double, Freestyle Friday number 53. Happy anniversary, Mr. Freestyle Friday. For this one, I wanted to take it back to some hip-hop is good type shit. And I went back and took a drink with my headphones on, remixed it, sped it up a little bit, and hopefully enjoy. Here we go. They want to know the state of that union, what we're all immune to, what the fuck we clapping for, what the fuck the shrooms do, where the fuck my drink go, trying to get my head clear, trying to figure out the path we took to just get here. No cheers, no sounds, quiet while they contemplate, searching for the storyline, trying to finally consummate. I was a consummate, pronounced dominant, salute to the narrative, somebody's live blogging it up, so we in real time, status says loving it, till they let that motherfucker go and cop a double clip. And what's the reason for it, and is it treason for a middle path tempered to be agitated even more, or do we stick to one side and never pole vault, never shake and bake, no Larry's, no salt, and no spice to it, I put the ice to it, turpentine down, hard enough to cut right.
We put all in to pull the words out, with a glass in the hand, pull the nerves out, you hear a pin drop, but your ears closed, while the notes keep playing for your heroes, live through circuits, run that routine, find your purpose, tie your shoestrings, I take solace in my loose leaf, what's your poison, can it soothe me?
Trying to dodge the bitterness of that Griffin kid. Family guys, Peter Pan, they missing it. Trying to fly high, stay young, Blake Griffin shit. Business end of the stick, they on that Chuck Sheen. Hate what they've become, even with the luxury. 2.5 men, I am more like 3-1. I don't mean to brag, but I feel I got the Midas touch golden. Yes, I'm feeling golden. Trying to make those pain past days seem olden. Throw a fucking fist up, we are never folding. Origami mommies get their labia swollen. I will put it on you, it will never work. This ink is indelible. Throw away the washcloth, throw away the soapbox. I be on the main stage, flipping through the loose leaf. Now we on the same page, cause we
put all in to pull the words out. With a glass in the hand, pull the nerves out. You hear a pin drop, but your ears closed. While the notes keep playing for your heroes. Live through circuits, run that routine. Find your purpose, tie your shoestrings. I take solace in my loose leaf. What's your poison? Can it soothe me?
This is a little bit of a mashup between robots, pop songs, and drink with my headphones on. So let's bring it back, Young English style, you know? Robots, pop songs, everything stop. Robots, pop songs, everything drop. Robots, pop songs, robots, pop songs, robots. Hey, come on, more people.
Robots, pop songs, everything stop. Robots, pop songs, everything drop. Robots, pop songs, robots, pop songs, robots, pop songs, everybody hide.
Still killing the average, still looking for change. Still dodging the arrow, still paving the lane. Still drinking the poison, trying to stay sane. Thumbs up, blue skies, green grass, all day, sunny sided, no more fucking hiding, no more second fiddle shit, let them play Biden, we don't autopilot, never on cruise control, we are mashing pedals in, tell them fellas move along, tell them make a little room, tell them make a bigger room, tell them it's a starter pistol, let them pull the trigger too, let them get their groove back, tell them it's what Stella did, they ain't even listening, they don't know what Stella is, they don't know the cellar shit, they don't know the basement, they don't know where the task cam or the tapes went, tell those fuckers everything, build a fucking covenant, show them how you do it too, let them know you love the shit,
we put it all in to pull the words out, with a glass in the hand, pull the nerves out, you hear a pin drop, but your ears closed, while the notes keep playing for your heroes, live through circuits, run that routine, find your purpose, tie your shoestrings, I take solace in my loose leaf, what's your poison, can it soothe me, I stay drinking.
Thank you.